In a time of discord, a single light shone in a small village, Harmony's Light. A man saw this light and said, "What's this light? It's warm and soothing." Harmony's Light whispered of unity, of shared dreams and collective joy. And as the light embraced them, their hearts mended, their bonds strengthened. In just a moment, the light of peace outshone years of shadow. And a child said that peace begins with us. And so, the village found a treasure to cherish and protect forever. Thank you.
I want to share a story of love and peace through a short story, A Peaceful Pond. At the heart of a forest lay a tranquil pond where water mirrored the surrounding trees like a flawless canvas. Animals of all kinds came here to drink its crystal clear water, sharing space in perfect peace. Just like that, we should share all our things on this motherly planet Earth with integrity. Thank you.
Upon a time, there was a kingdom where everyone lived happily and peacefully. The people from different backgrounds lived together in harmony. One day, the neighboring kingdom started a conflict with Kingdom King, but King followed the path of peace. He believed to invite the neighboring Kingdom King to solve conflict with each other. After discussion, they
promoting human rights, peace and justice are peace and justice are close to promote and protection from human rights. Thank you.
साल मेरे दोस्त से लड़ाई हो गई, लेकिन आज सुबह स्कूल असेंबली के अंदर हमें शांति का पाठ पढ़ाया गया। शांति का पाठ पढ़के मेरे दिमाग में आया, लड़ाई झगड़े में कुछ नहीं रखता है। फिर मैं अपने दोस्त के पास गया और उससे शांति से समझौता कर दिया। वो मैं बहुत खुश हुआ। इससे हमें पता चलता है कि हम सबको शांति से रहना चाहिए और लड़ाई झगड़े में कुछ भी नहीं रखता।
Today I am suggesting about SDG 16. SDG 16's aim to transform our world. They are a call to action to end poverty and inequality, protect the planet and ensure that all people stay health, justice and prosperity. Thank you. Have a nice day.